John Cavas, advertised as Indian Eddie Polo, was the original Indian Tarzan and the stunt king of early Indian cinema. He was born in Jabalpur in the year 1910 to a Parsi family. Cavas won the All India Bodybuilding Championship in the year 1930 and entered the Indian cinema right after that. The Indian film industry very early understood the populist flair of action pictures. Wadia Brothers made a series of films based on trains and jungle theme. Cavas started his long collaboration with them on this genre of action-packed entertaining films. In Hunterwali, his debut film, he played one of his most memorable roles of a flawless swordsman and made an entry into people's heart as the model of masculinity. Toofani Tarzan, one of the earliest portrayals of Tarzan in Indian cinema, became a career-defining role for him. He went on to play this character in various jungle movie series like Jungle Princes, Jungle Goddess, Jungle Ka Jawahar, Jungle Ka Jadu, and Jungle Queen. Cavas always tried to raise the level of action by live-action stunts, combining with special effects. Babubhai Mistry's trick photography and special effects enhanced the experience of movies. The movies created larger-than-life action sequences, which were spectacular to watch. He fought with burglars, ruthless cannibals, a very lusty gorilla god, and dozens of lions, only to give a heartwarming, hopeful ending where the world is still a good place despite its imperfections. The plot could very well be called as the precursor of today's masala films. Cavas shared a natural chemistry on screen with his co-stars like Nadia and Leela Gupte. They fought the villains together and made it seem like a cakewalk. They did breathtaking stunts in films like Baghdad Ka Jadu, a story of two witty thieves in a faraway land. In Jungle Princes, they fought with actual lions in a story set in a mysterious kingdom. Cavas played a smooth undercover cop in Circus Queen, in which he saves the day with both his brains and muscle. And how can one forget Miss Frontier Male? Cavas was more than just an actor. Along with his muscular physique, he was not afraid to push the boundaries. In the late 50s, he rebooted the Toofani Tarzan franchise with Wadia Brothers and created a trilogy of Zimbo movies. He was an assistant director in the first Zimbo film, and later he directed the others, Zimbo Finds a Son and Zimbo in Town. Zimbo was a remake of Toofani Tarzan, and several sequences in these films were exactly similar. His passion for stunt film stayed with him till his end. If fearless Nadia, JBH Wadia and Homi Wadia are credited for making action films popular, equal credit goes to John Cavas. His daredevil fates have ensured that he will always be remembered as one of the greatest action stars of Indian cinema. And we at Cinemaazi stay thankful for his immense contribution to the Indian cinema.